assured voters in New Hampshire, as well as the rest of the country, that you would not tolerate Republican attack ads and smear campaigns come to really dominate politics. So for those of us that have given you our support, and more importantly, our money, when and how are you going to start fighting back?
Here you go.
Yeah. Beat back the lies. Beat it back. Lies.
Lies. That's the one.
Yeah, that's the one.
and so people start worrying. Here's what I can guarantee you, that we are going to be hitting back hard. We have been hitting back hard, but we're hitting back on the issues that matter to families. We're hitting back, you know, I'm not gonna start making up lies about John McCain. There's an old saying, Abraham Lincoln. He said, if you stop lying about me, if you don't stop lying about me, I'm going to have to start telling the truth about you.
Got it. Go Lincoln. Lincoln Obama.
So our focus is on tax policy. Then John McCain leaves 100 million people out. I lower taxes. He doesn't. When it comes to health care policy, he's not going to help this family right here. I do. On education, he doesn't have a plan to make college more affordable. I do.
Yeah.
Those are the arguments that I want to make and will be successful. Now, if they lie about us, then we will correct the record. We're not just going to sit back and watch. We're going to make sure that anything that's out there, we are immediately responding to. But this election is too important, it's too serious to be playing silly games.
Yeah.
I've got confidence in the American people. That's what they're looking for. They are looking for a serious statement about how I can make your lives better. How you can live out your American dream. I am not going to be distracted or dissuaded from making my case to the American people that we've got to fundamentally change this country.
The heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground, but there's no room. Space to rent in this town, you're out of luck. And the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck.